She actually stalked me on Facebook. So one drunken night, Miss Chant here got very brave and added me on Facebook. So she made the first move. Winning. We started talking.
Every day?
Every day, yes. So twice a day, a couple of hours. And I was like, holy shit, she talks a lot.
Couple of conversations with Saz were very tame.
She never expected me to propose. She actually thought that was never going to happen.
It's because I asked him 12 times and he said no 12 times.
I heard that you're settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now. Your dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I didn't give to you. Old friend, why are you so shy? Ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. I hate to turn out of the blue, uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best of you too.
Sarah, you're a man of loyal integrity, good character, and a big brother that I've never had. So.
Yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory days. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing
lifetime of happiness, of love, of joy, and to be surrounded by the friends and family who love you. And as you embark on this new chapter as husband and wife, may your days always be as happy as this one. We love you.
Hell yeah, no divorce in the Hindu weddings. That's it. Whoops.
I'm gonna make you mine.